Alright, y'all, it's your boy K-Dot. I'm gonna knock out some more of these reactions to this Travis Scott Astroworld album review and reaction to the Rager, the potential Rager that is gonna make waves. We're gonna react to R.I.P. Screwed by Travis Scott. We're gonna get into this. Please like, comment, subscribe, comment down below out of 10 how you would rate this song. Subscribe to the channel, show your boys some love, share this video. First Black Super Saiyan status. Y'all know we here. We're going to get into this. It's the prelude to the destruction. So let's hurry up and get into this. The Rager is here. R.I.P. Screw Travis Scott starting now. Yup.
Rest in peace, the screw tonight, but take it slow.
Quick question, comment down below who the song is dedicated to. I don't know who Screw is. I'm not sure if that's a friend of Travis or a producer he was working with or one of his hype men at one of his shows. Please let me know who Screw is. I want to know who Screw is or if this is even dedicated to a person with this nickname. Please let me know. But we here for the Rager. But this song is R.I.P. to whoever it is. Let's go. Yo, I like this instrumental. Feels like one of those instrumentals where it's like there's a lift off to something. Like the guy talking in the back, he sounds like those guys that do the countdown like 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, lift off to Astroworld. That's what it seems like. A build up to the Rager. Just know this is a potential build up to this awesome Rager that we got. This is a build up to the Rager. But this is for Screw, R.I.P. Screw, whoever you are. Comment down below who Screw is, but let's keep going. Yeah. Because it's too much money out here. And there's too many honey down here. That's not like Juice WRLD. Off the drink, that's weird. Feel like a trip off the drink, that's weird.
Rest in peace, screw tonight, we take it slow.
I wonder who was featured on the song, but as I said, I kind of like the surprises. I kind of like the fact that I'm being surprised. I don't precisely know who is featured on these songs, but I like the surprises because the surprise factor to these songs make it even better than what it is. Like, if they were straight up telling me Kanye is featured on this song, then I'm like, okay, I can kind of know what to expect, but I don't know at the same time, but I more or less know what to expect. Let's keep on getting into it. Alright, the way that was going, we are here for the transition. We getting ready for this transition. Y'all get ready to move with me. It's still going to be a smooth transition. I know he's not going to hype us up at the end. This is an R.I.P. song, but it can go both ways. It can be a hype song or it can be a chill song. It can go both either way as long as you're celebrating the person that has lost their life. We're not celebrating like you won them lose their lives. Celebrating like you're celebrating their value, what they did on this earth, what they contributed. You're celebrating their life, what they did for us, what they did for their peers, what they did and accomplished for themselves.
Tonight we take it slow. I just took a fall to the head like man. Drop the top on the slab like man.
Yeah.
Off the top of the dome like man.
Yeah, I feel it.
Nothing be here home like man. True. In a screw tape zone like man.
Yeah, yeah.
I got Pepsi on the phone like man. Okay. Say platinum, don't do chrome like man.
Yeah.
At the Southside fade, now let the braids hang. This shit SUC smooth like man. Rest in peace, screw like man. Rest in peace, screw tonight, we take it slow. Oh, just a feel. Turn with the wind.
Sound into a national sound, because throughout the South, and it's new to us.
All right, you guys, that was the end of the song there. I like this song. This was a smooth little song, a song to show whoever this screw person is. He was clearly, Travis was going in there to show his respects, pay his respects to him. He said, we're just going to chill out on this one. We're going to take it smooth. I was fucking with it, Travis. That was tight. It's always good to show love to those that we have lost. Show love to them. Appreciate those that we have lost. Even though they may have done some messed up stuff. But still, those who love them can still appreciate what he's done. They don't have to think of all the negatives. They can still find a good within something that was even bad. But look, y'all comment down below how you rate this song out of 10. I got more songs to get to on this album. Travis, you was doing it. You got me in. You got me interested. You got me hyped up for more. Travis, you doing it. Thank you, Travis. Songs are doing it big. You doing it big, Travis. Good luck to you, man. But look, it's your boy K-Dot, the first black super saiyan to ever arrive on this planet. Please go show your boy some love. Please like, comment, and subscribe. Do what I said in the comment section down below. Rate this song out of 10. Give me your opinion. Out of 10, how would you rate this song? Y'all know why I take Goku, Vegeta, and Krillin wives. But I gotta go. I got more videos to do. This is the introduction to the Rager. Welcome to Astro World, guys. Deuces.